Happy 40th, Philip. I figured it was about time after 40 years that you heard what an amazing father, husband, son, and friend you are. So here are some pretty awesome people to help me show you how much you are loved. Happy 40th, babe.
Good night to us. I guess this is more of a response to something you'd say, but like, up your butt.
Your butt in the corner.
Your butt in around the corner.
Not having work to do.
Disc golf. Being outside, doing yard work.
When things are all around the house. Having lots of work.
Being at work, being away from us.
Yard work.
Be outside.
Being outside or being with us.
Hey, we heard that there might be a big celebration, someone's birthday or something coming up, so we thought we'd bring you some good news from around the world.
Filipie, wszystkiego najlepszego z okazji urodzin.
Gratulerer med dagen, Philip.
Grattis på födelsedagen, Philip.
And from good old America,
happy birthday, Philip.
Okay. This one, even if you mess it up, we're done.
You told me if I messed it up, we could start over.
That we started over 47 times.
That was part of the deal. I told you this was going to happen.
Ready? Yes.
Take a few minutes to practice.
Yes, exactly.
Happy birthday, Philip.
Happy birthday, Phil. Hope you have a fun time celebrating this weekend.
I'm gonna go over here. Happy 40th birthday, Phil. You're not at the ripe age of 40 where every compliment I feel like will end in for your age. Like, hey, you're really good at disc golf for your age. Anyway, happy 40th. Hopefully it's great and hopefully it's a fun-filled, COVID-free birthday. All right. Love you. Bye.
When I'm not around, sleep, read, work out, go to work.
In this yard.
Sports journals, yeah.
Be funny.
Making people laugh. And making plants not die.
Saying jokes and magic tricks sometimes with coins.
Staying alive and five alive. Communication.
Kristen, do you know where we put those birthday wishes for Phil? I can't find them anywhere.
Nope, they're not in here. Nope, not in here either. Shoot.
Maybe I put him in here.
Happy birthday, Phil!
Good thing you saw this one. Get down. Oh my God, the heat, the smoke. Get down, there's more oxygen down low. Good thing you saw it. Who the heck allowed someone to do a prescribed burn with the fire warnings, everything else? Oh God, I hope it doesn't get to our house. Wait a minute. I don't see any brush burning. What is it? Oh dear, don't worry. It's not a brush fire. It's just Philip's birthday cake.
Happy 40th birthday, Philip.
Hi, Philip. So while we were incredibly disappointed that Beth wasn't going to have a huge celebration for your 40th birthday, I guess making a video will have to do instead of having deep, invigorating discourse with you in person. We have shared so many good memories over the years.
So I remember meeting you for the first time in the heart of the crappiest, whiniest fan base in all of college sports, Columbus, Ohio. I am always a bit skeptical when Jill meets somebody and sets up a double date for me. Many times the husbands tend to be, quite frankly, douchebags, but you were the exception. Put aside the fact that the first time we met, I did get a horrible migraine headache. Coincidence? I don't know.
And I remember you having a direct hand, not literally, thankfully, and me going into labor with Ellie the night of our marathon walkathon at the Gallery Hop the night before she was born. So I appreciate that support.
And while we had our time together in Ohio, and it was short, you and Beth both made it to our short list of people we wanted to continue to stay in contact with over the years, even though you guys introduced us to a certified kleptomaniac.
Over the past several years, we have made it a point to still get together each year, with the exception of 2020, when some pandemic didn't allow us to get together in person. But we still did a video chat with Adam and I pretending to be on a beach somewhere.
I remember that. We've attended several Badgers football games celebrating the greatest team in all of amateur athletics. We also on many times witnessed the spectacle that is Beth having a couple of alcoholic beverages. We also took our families camping on the surface of the sun, also known as Western Wisconsin, along the Mississippi River in August. Every year we look forward to Christmas, not for the gifts or for Jesus's birth, but it is the coming of Philip's Christmas letter.
So in closing, and on a more serious note, we are truly blessed that you are a part of our lives. You're funny, genuine, witty, clever, a great husband, seems like, and dad. And we could keep going on and on, but we don't want your ego to get any bigger than what it already is. It's always amazing. Oh, that picture. It's always amazing that we're able to pick up right where we left off when we get together once, twice a year, which to us is a sign of a great friendship.
And Philip, welcome to the elite club of being in your 40s. It's like being in your 30s, but you don't sleep as well. Hair starts leaving your head and coming out another spot on your body. And you still have to cart your kids to every activity known to man. But if you can, take a day, whether it's your birthday or another day, to sit back, relax, go dig for some rocks, and reflect on your previous 40 years around the sun. Cheers to you, Philip.
Happy birthday.
Take care, buddy.
Chicken.
Probably anything with hot sauce.
Yeah, I can bring hot sauce. Hot sauce.
Of your dad.
The person that he is.
Being funny. Okay. He makes really funny jokes and makes me laugh.
Hi, Mr. Gearing. For your birthday, we wanted to play one of our favorite games. On this wheel, we have your six favorite music genres: country, gospel, reggae, K-pop, heavy metal, and rap.
And we're going to spin the wheel. Wherever it stops in that music genre, I'm going to try to come up with a song about you for your birthday. Let's give it a go.
Okay. Rap.
Rap. Okay. It stopped at rap.
Yeah.
I was hoping it wasn't K-pop, so all right. Okay. What do I know about Philip? Okay, I think I'm ready. Drop a beat. Yeah.
Okay. Let's go. Chicka-chicka-pa.
Philip Gearing, he's a nice guy, super funny, little bit shy. Chicka-chicka-pa. He's got cool stickers on the back of his car. When he throws a disc, he throws it really far. He sings like an angel. This is true. Happy birthday, Philip. This one's for you.
Happy birthday, Philip.
Yep.
We don't know what to do.
Yeah, I can't believe you're going to be 40 years old.
I know. It's hard to believe that you're going to be 40 years old pretty soon, on Monday.
Yeah, I hope Monday the weather is a lot nicer than it has been this last few days here.
Yeah, I hope so too. We just came back from La Crosse and we were thinking, oh, we could drive up to Granddad's Bluff and do a video for Philip, but
I was pouring rain where the wipers had to be on high.
Yeah.
So we
decided against that. So here you are. We are.
I don't know. What are you doing, Noah?
I don't know. I guess I better not mess around. But we want to wish you a happy birthday. We love you very, very much. We are proud of who you have become.
And I hope you have a great day that day. I don't know if you're going to work or not, but if you can slip away and not have to work, that even gets a better birthday.
Right. Happy birthday, Philip.
Happy birthday.
Love you. Happy 40th birthday.
Yep. Love you, too.
Love you. Bye-bye.
A funny one? Gaston.
I don't know.
Because he's funny? I mean, but that's the only character trait, again, I could think of.
Watch YouTube.
Travel, going on trips, spending time outside, spending time together in the summer, playing sports, disc golf.
Sometimes we tackle in the living room.
Everything.
He made jokes.
I guess we both are social, but we also need some like alone time sometimes. When we're tired.
Nothing.
I kill plants. He saves them.
He likes really hot stuff and I don't.
Hey, randomly here outside of Woody Hall, place where our friendship began, to say happy 40th birthday, Phil. Love you, miss you, buddy. I hope you're celebrating this day in style and looking forward to crossing paths with you soon. Take care. Be well.
Happy birthday, Philip!
birthday!
Outside and do more yard work. Packed. Probably outside or
here.
Just being at home. I think he likes that a lot. He doesn't like to go out a ton, but either being outside, hiking or traveling or just being home.
Hi, we wanted to send this message to Phil on the eve of your 40th birthday. We just want to send the most warmest regards from the Imica's family.
And welcome to the 40s, Philip. They're good years, so enjoy. We know we're far a bit away now, but just so you know that we just really value your friendship and the times we've shared together. And we just hope you have a great day. Ready? One, all right. Two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Philip. Happy birthday to you.
And here's your one of your second favorite canine, Remy. And say happy birthday to Philip. Oh my!
Look at the
camera.
So
Philip is here too. All right, Remy's here. There you go.
Oh, so good.
All right, Philip. Have a great day. Talk to you later.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
This one goes out to you, Philip.
Today's the birthday of a saint.
Born to soar up high.
Born to be an engineer.
Underneath the wide Wisconsin sky.
Oh yes, from Wisconsin.
And all across the land they're singing happy birthday to you.
Oh my, oh my.
Gonna be a blue sky, gonna be a happy day.
Cookies in the oven, gonna eat about a dozen. Then you can hit the hay.
And if you listen to the wind, you can hear it sing, happy birthday,
Philip.
This East Desert at night.
He works for us.
Because he says it, even if it's in funny, goofy ways. How hard he works, even if it's stressful for him. The amount of time that he spends with us. And I can tell that he's happy. The things that he does for us to go out of our way shows me how much he loves us.
Happy 40th birthday, Dad. Hope you have a really great birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday, Dad.
Happy birthday. I love you.
Skylar, step, pattern. Skylar, come here and sit. Sit.
Sit.
Sit. Sit. Stay.
Stay.
No, stay. Okay. What? Did she just fart?
Yeah.
Skylar, over here.